Okay, so I'm gonna finish up packing and go home. I got something for the road. Another one of these Doaster from the Dodo Pizza, which is a very, very cool place, and I wish we had that at home. But before I go, I just want to say that hotel pillows suck. They suck ass. Seriously, what the fuck? I had so much struggle falling asleep last night. Okay, so this pillow is alright. It's still even too big, but it's kind of alright. I managed to fall asleep eventually. But this one, what is this? What is this? Look at this, it's so... Why? It's so fucking big. How? You bend your neck and you cannot sleep like that. The fuck? I even tried sleeping on towels, sleeping on this blanket, and even I put just my this to sleep on, but eventually I slept on this one. They just aren't very practical, that's what I want to say. Hotels, please, stop putting huge-ass pillows like this. Anyway, time to get on a bike and roll out.